Days gone for a will.
The world of Days Gone is breathtaking. You'll be tempted to stop and look out at the lush valleys, the many rivers and waterfalls, but don't. You're not a tourist here. You're fighting to survive. Scarred by ancient volcanoes, extreme environments like lava fields.
Oh, dude, he got something written on his back, dude.
Camps are dangerous because their locations are so varied, encouraging you to use different tactics and strategies. Riding cross country through dense forests or narrow trails through steep ravines will push you to your limit. Riding through abandoned truck stops, small towns, infested logging camps is even more dangerous. Early on, pandemic spread, trainloads of corpses were brought into the wilderness for mass burial. These grave sites are now feeding grounds for freakers, making for some deadly rides and intense horde fights. Weather, harsh and unpredictable. In the Northern Cascade region, heavy rain will muddy up those windy trails. Snow in the mountains and foothills will make the freakers even stronger and more dangerous.
The freakers.
Six regions, filled with abandoned Nero checkpoints, survivor camps, choked off tunnels, explore the world of Days Gone at your peril.
Subscribe, hit the bell to join the Futuro Squad. That's looking dope, dude. I got faith in Days Gone. Your boy got faith. Thank you.